You know what?
Put him up there.
Hey. He was a...
Kohle in die Westsektoren. Allein vom Rhein-Main-Flughafen werden täglich 800 Tonnen, vom Wiesbadener Flugplatz 400 Tonnen Kohle nach Berlin geflogen.
The heroes of the Berlin airlift were not the pilots. The heroes were the Germans. Parents that were left after the war and the children. They were the future of the relationship and the free world and to make choices. Free to make choices. And they were the people. They were the heroes, not the guys bringing in the food.
After him, it's going to be up from today, it's going to be Gail S. Halvorsen Park.